seem like Dancin Dave discriminates based on gender as they lock up in the middle of the ring. Oh yeah, overpowering. Dancin Dave, but Dancin Dave just wants to dance. It's a very interesting and noteworthy comment there, Box. If I may say so myself. As, hell yeah, whips him off. Big shoulder tackle. Now, Box, I heard that Dancin Dave Watters not a lot of time to prepare for this as he was late to the venue today. Comment?
Yes, Dancin Dave was late to the venue today.
Big scoop slam there by Hell Yeah.
Oh, two count there.
Yeah, one more, huh? One more!
Oh, referencing a second scoop slam possible.
What a guy this Hell Yeah is. He's wrestled multiple former WWE superstars just last month. Wrestling against Orlando, brand new All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. And Hell Yeah punching away, but Dancin Dave is not standing for that as he chops Hell Yeah and puts him down.
Dancin Dave loves a good chop, doesn't he?
He does. He's in control of this one, which is quite an accomplishment given Hell Yeah's accomplishments. The former tag team champion, Box. Let's drop it. Wow, the disrespect as Hell Yeah puts him down today. Dancin Dave.
Familiar.
Could this be it? No, only two. Now, Box, you're a trainee at the All-Star Wrestling School. Tell us a little bit about Dancin Dave.
Help!
Oh, Dancin Dave, Box. Big kick to the stomach.
This is Taria from Dancin Dave.
Very nice. Dancin Dave yelling that it's over.
Quickly setting up for the infamous moonwalk, moonsault.
Look at him go. Oh, he landed a tiny little bit of it, but not much. Oh, a big kick to the head. Could this be it? And that's it. Ring the bell.